In this video, I am going to show you how to change the font style in this device. So without any third-party application, we can easily change the font style in this device. You will get one default application themes. Just open this application and after open the application, at the bottom type, you can see the option fonts. Just tap on it. So in this page, you can see lots of font style. From here, you can easily download and you can easily change the font style in this device. So simply here, I am going to select this font style, just tap on it. Now here you can see how this font style looks on your device. Now we need to download this one, tap on download. Yeah, if the download is completed, now tap on apply. To apply this font style to our device, we need to reboot our system. For this, tap on reboot. Now you can see the font style is changed. After reboot the system, you can see the font style changed. If you go to your settings, you can see. I will show you the closer view. It's very nice, right? So without any third-party application, simply the font style is changed. So if you want to go back to your default font style, for this again, go to the application themes. Okay. And tap on the profile icon on the bottom right tab. Then tap on the option fonts. So in this page, you can see all the font styles that you downloaded to your device. To go to the default font style, tap on this, the first one, Roboto, and just apply this font style to your device. So simply without any third-party application, you can change the font style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.